Welcome to the long overdue second episode of Fishing with Greg. My name is Gregory. This week I'm in Saskatchewan fishing on Marchel Lake.
Some Lakers yesterday. Nice Marchel Lake, Saskatchewan lake trout. Just put her back. Magic number seems to be about 25-30 feet of water. Water's still really cold, still in the 40s, high 40s. So fish are still higher up in the water column. That seems to kind of be the magic number there, 25, 30 feet.
Oh, good Laker.
So this bay is supposed to be really good for pike fishing in the spring. I haven't really gotten anything here all week, other than maybe a couple of little ones. Also got a walleye last night in about 2 feet of water, right on the bank. But otherwise haven't really had anything. Oh, speaking of which, the little guy there. Anyways, the water's warming up, so maybe today, tomorrow morning, I can still get a couple here. They seems like some of them are moving in shallower, so give it one more shot. I've got my drag set as tight as possible to get good hook sets. After that, it's just about relying on your equipment to get the job done, bringing in some of these bigger fish. There's another hit there. I think that was another small one. Here's something we'll get on video. Another walleye up shallow. Same size, a little bit smaller than the one I got last night here in the same spot. So on my medium heavy action rod, I've got 30 pound braid. Why that's really nice is it's very easy for me to switch from my trolling setup for lake trout It's got a fluorocarbon leader and just a crankbait tied on. To my finesse rig for pike, that also has got a 50-pound fluorocarbon leader. And just really easy for me to switch. Now, I know I'm taking some risks with just a 50-pound fluorocarbon leader on my pike setup, but I haven't lost too many fish because of that, and I guess I'm putting the premium on action, on the action of the bait. So it's just got to be a trade-off that you have to make sometimes. Oh, there we go. That's why I'm here. Could get a little bit bigger still, but I just saw some minnows jumping there. And I just tossed the swim bait and he just annihilated it. Beautiful fish. Look at the tail. Awesome. Just got another walleye. Took a bunch of casts. Saw some minnows jumping there. Just got to be patient. Keep throwing it. It'll get angry and reaction strike it. That's not what I'm really after, but I'll take it. Well, there you have it, my week alone on Marchel Lake in Saskatchewan. For more information and pictures about my trip, check out my blog. The link is in the description below. Hopefully next year I can get a few buds out and have another great week.